Well, I feel so bad about the guys that, were killed that day, and I happen to be, excuse me, safe in the States, and I was in Texas, in fact, on guard duty, and guarding the officers' quarters, and they were getting the news, and were handing that out to me, and I knew what was going on, but it was scary, because I was infantry.